An earthquake strikes Mexico. The U.S. Geological Survey says a 4.8 magnitude quake struck about 26 miles from the resort town of Acapulco. It happened around 4 p.m. So far, no damage or injuries have been reported.
Hello, I'm Mark Brown. Get more great ABC7 content by clicking the subscribe button for our YouTube channel. And download the ABC7 Los Angeles streaming app on Fire TV, Android TV, Apple TV, and Roku to watch on your TV.